An important step to learning mastery is using students' individual data to guide instruction. Vocabulary Spelling City Premium members can automatically create review lists using students' incorrect words from online tests previously administered. Review lists help students receive extra practice with the words they've had trouble mastering. To create a review list, just select any list that your students have used to take tests. You can select a single word list or select multiple lists to create a unit review list. Now, select Create a Review List. From here, you may choose to create a single review list for your entire class or create individual review lists based on individual test results per student for more personalized learning. Now, name your review list, choose the list type, and select the number of words you want to appear on each student's list. On the Review Lists tab, click on the list name to see all of the words missed collectively by students that appear on individual lists. Teachers and parents can identify students' error patterns to understand where additional instruction may be needed. You can also view each student's individual list by clicking here. When students log in, they can access their review lists from their teacher's homepage. Students can be assigned any activity and take tests using review lists in Vocabulary Spelling City to finally master those troublesome words.